What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NHL 23 franchise mode with your Montreal Canadians. And last episode, we made a blockbuster trade, sending Cole Caulfield and assets to New York, the Islanders, for Jasper Soderberg. He's pick number two by the Islanders in 2024. He can hopefully get us over the hump. The pick that we got for Kachuk is gone, so we have a good team. It's just
both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck in this opening face-off.
I do have some doubts.
The Red Wings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick feed to Terry. Wide of the net.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Across the line. Fires it on
shot net. Save me.
Stop. Up along the wing. Taken by Terry. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. The Canadians will play it in their own end. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. And he easily stops that one. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Here he is.
Scores!
They're on the board early.
Yaroslav Slavkovsky.
Man, that was quick.
Montreal's got the home crowd right back into it here in the first 5 minutes.
I love the way that they approached this game. They weren't going to hold back at all, and now they can play from the lead.
And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Moves it quickly over to Suzuki. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Let's see what the officials say.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
I mean, it's kind of
you never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game.
Our bottom six is very young.
Power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
And now he tries to get it across to Norris. Detroit's grabbing the puck.
I have confidence that he's a good player as one day. If we can just like keep this like roster together, then yeah, I would agree.
An easy save by Forsberg. With the big
then
pass.
I would be more confident.
The Red Wings
play but
on
it's
the
more of like, can we keep this roster together?
The puck in the corner. Can't make the connection on the pass. Detroit's got it now. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Fires it.
And that shot goes over.
He wanted it to go. And he puts that one aside with ease. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck
here
in this face-off.
We have a team where everyone knows their role. Everyone knows.
Montreal's won the face-off. Tremendous save by Forsberg.
We have like the two top two. We have the top four.
Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Here's a shot. Denies him with the pad.
That's a really good save.
We have the goalie. We have the backup.
He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Puck no one does not
know the bench, and we got a stoppage in play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period.
I mean, if it was not
a
one-nothing
game at this point.
Does.
Detroit's won the draw in the neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Pakspoo. Takes the feed at the point. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Larkin. The Canadians have it against the wall. Puts it on net.
Save me. Larkin puts it in the puck.
Set settles things down and gets control of it once again. From the open ice, they gain the line. Montreal's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck.
Jaspers jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
And he made the save to keep that one out of the net.
So easy to see from here. He's so powerful. When he gets that little bit of room, he's going right to the net. He's fast, he's strong, he's powerful. The goalie just beats him this time.
Shot!
God, save me!
Shot and he makes the save! Blocked in front. Right on the doorstep. And that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Yeah, I mean, look to trade away.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Montreal's got it, and they're on the attack. Glove save! How did he get a piece of that?
The traffic is set up well. I mean, it's difficult for the goalie to find the puck, but he battles through, finds it, and then is able to make a good save.
Puck grab by Kulikov. Battle along the boards. Here we go. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here now in the O zone. Grabs the puck along the boards. Here's a blast from
that
the
puck is Dungle. Forsberg the makes the save.
As the goaltender will hang on and give his team a breather.
Okay, I'm sorry, guys, but I'm actually gonna. Holy shit, we scored 9? Yeah, we don't really have any picks. Should we consider trading away Suzuki? That 11 mil would get us a lot. Okay, I'll take it. If there's like a perfect second line center out there, then yeah, I'll do it. But if there's not, then no. No, I won't do it. Thompson. How much is the Tage? I see you've already been perfect. Yeah, let's see if we can. Yeah, I'm not even going to bother scouting because this. $5 million? We have to clear $10 million of this hole. That's not gonna be easy. We have two snipers, yay! Two defensemen. Ridiculous. I'm not sure how much the two defensemen help. So maybe like a top six guy or something like that. I don't know. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one. I've been recording for like 6 hours or so. Hope y'all enjoyed it. 7 hours. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.